Thanks for showering it.
Alright, count three, ready?
Okay. One, two, three. Walk up sideways and lean on the rock. Thank you. Yes, very much so. It's great. Yes. Thank you.
It's a good experience.
Oh my god, I love waterfalls. I'm really in waterfalls, that's amazing.
Yes.
This is what we call elephant flower, and the scientific name we call it desert rose.
Desert rose.
Yes.
Yeah,
this one you can treat somebody who has a serial disease like that, and so you remove the roots of the tree.
Okay.
And then after you remove it, you cook with the soup.
Okay.
And then you give somebody the effect.
Yeah.
And then after all, that they cure.
Wow, okay.
And also some people who have such a pain.
Yes.
They do it.
Okay.
Yeah, and kind of also gonorrhea they treat.
Okay. Yeah. 24. Yes. Yes.
But you can have each person, they can have, let's say, something like 200 acres.
Wow.
If they divide it.
Oh
yeah.
My God.
Yeah.
You know roughly how many Maasai live in this farm?
We are about 7,000 people who are living.
7,000, wow.
Oh, wow, okay. Even beats breakfast with hippos.
It's
very far away from anywhere else.
Yeah.
very far away from anywhere else here.
Sure.
No major cities or anything, come on.
Right.
Yesterday
yeah.
we got stuck in a riverbed.
Yes. That was quite hard to get out of.
Yeah, this place on the network is out of network. Until you cross, there is nothing. Can you see that kind of a road?
Yeah.
You go this way and then go to the other side of the mountain,
yeah.
you get network.
Okay.
Yeah. So many times tourists come and they want to communicate, and then we get to communicate.
Right.
Yeah,
okay.
By 6. Yeah, when you wake up here at 6, by 8, you are there. And you come back here at 11 o'clock.
Do you enjoy it?
Yeah. We really need communication a lot, but it's really difficult. But I think the government now is prepared.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Just preparing to make kind of, to protect them so that we can communicate with them.
Yes.
Yeah. They want to put a booth there.
Okay.
Just near this mountain.
Okay.
But several times, because sometimes people have been, you can read when you are on this small mountain.
Right.
And also near the Lengai, there is a place that you can communicate with.
Okay.
Yeah, but here, on the southern north.
That's quite dangerous, I assume.
Yeah, it's really dangerous because what they usually do.
Hmm.